At last, a new way to cook in the kitchen. Welcome to the world of the New Wave Oven, where we're going to be using three technologies to cook in your kitchen, combining for efficiency and technology and delicious results every time, because we're cooking with conduction technology. And what that does is it browns your food to perfection and even cooking. And what helps that even cooking is our convection. And that's a fan that actually moves the heat around your food, giving even cooking and perfect results every time. And lastly, we have infrared technology. And what that does is it cooks your food from the inside out, safely, but more quickly. So we're cooking more efficiently and more deliciously than ever before. When you get your New Wave home, first of all, the box is going to make you hungry because you can see so many of the things and so many of the different styles with which you're going to be able to cook. But there's a little tip about unpacking that I want to show you, because many of our New Wave ovens come with an extender ring. And if it does, there's an easy way to unpack your New Wave. Simply reach inside the plastic, locate the ring, which is in between the plastic and the dome, and simply lift it out. Makes it so much easier to unpack the rest of your oven. Then the rest of the pieces just come out with ease. So a little unpacking tip for your New Wave oven. And once you've unpacked your New Wave, here's what you've got. And again, what's great about it, saving time, making your life easier. Beyond that, so is the cleanup, because everything but the top fits in your dishwasher. And what I do at home is I simply put some dishes lined up underneath this and set the dome over the top, and it works great. And this, of course, is your stainless steel rack, and it's also dishwasher safe, as is your stainless steel liner pan. So you want to make sure that you know the quality that you're getting. Look at the mirror polish finish. This is stainless steel, and again, you're combining all of these pieces together for the latest technology. You simply put your liner pan inside, and don't forget, you can cook right on here. So you've got a complete meal capacity all in your New Wave oven. You can do cookies on here. You can roast potatoes on here. You can make your eggs right in here and have your bacon finished from your rack. With your stainless steel rack, and you're reading your recipes and your instructions, you'll see that there's two different cooking levels for your rack, the 1-inch level and the 4-inch level, and it's as simple as this. Of course, the higher is the 4-inch level. When it calls for a 1-inch level, you simply flip it down, and you've got the 1-inch level. So that keeps it further from the heat and from the top for slower cooking and slower browning. And again, don't forget, we're cooking right in here, we're cooking in our 1-inch level, and or we're cooking at our 4-inch level. Now we've got our dome. Again, dishwasher safe, fits right on just like that. Then our top simply sets on top and twists right into place. And let me show you also that there's a little plastic coating right here that simply lifts off. This protects it in shipping. Both there and here, they come off very simply and very easily. And now you're ready to cook. And your panel is digital, which makes it easy to wipe and clean, an awesome feature. It's always going to look brand new. And I always say it's as easy to cook as 1, 2, 3, because that's all you do. When you enter a cook time, it's automatically going to cook on high heat. So 1, 2, 3, take your finger, press cook time, press the minutes, let's call for 5. That's going to show up in your digital screen, and start. 1, 2, 3, and you're cooking. It's just that simple. Many of your recipes and instructions are going to call for a different cooking level, and that's rated in percentages. You can cook all the way with 10% heat to a full 100%, and that's high or full heat. And that, again, is your automatic or default setting. It always goes to high unless you tell it to go lower. And we do that simply by pressing the power level button and then the power level that we'd like to use. At 50%, of course, we're going to press 5, and you'll see 50 show right here. If you want to do 10%, you're going to press 1, and you're going to see 10% right there. And at the lower power settings, you can actually cook all the way up to 9 hours and 99 minutes, or 10 hours and 39 minutes, depending on how you'd like to articulate that. And that's great if you're dehydrating, or you want to keep something warm and ready for your kids when they come home from school, or you when you come home for work. So this is your complete workhorse in the kitchen. Again, three different technologies, and the quality that's going to last and last and last. That is your New Wave oven. Now, we also have included is this dome rack, and that makes it so easy if you want to baste your chicken or if you want to stir your eggs. All you do is rest it just like that. And then you can do what you need to do and simply replace it just like that. Another thing I'd like to show you is how easily this just slips out. When this comes out, you can then present your food to your guests and family right in your New Wave base. All of it goes in the dishwasher, but all of it stays cool, so you can take your food right to the table. Awesome. Now let me show you about your extender rack kit. Many of your New Wave ovens are going to come with it, and if yours doesn't, I know you're going to want to add to it, and it's easy to do. You get three pieces with your extender ring kit. Simply put this right on the bottom. Locks in so easily. Then you've got an additional rack, and that elevates your food 2 inches. So now you've got three different settings with your racks. You've got the 4-inch or the 1-inch, and now a 2-inch. And don't forget, we're cooking on the bottom as well. We're also including your baking and roasting pan, which fits right in. So look at the capacity, up to a 16-pound turkey or a 14-pound ham. And how nice is that when you have large gatherings and you need to free up that oven that you've got in your kitchen, because now your turkey moves in here and you've got a whole free oven, or vice versa. You can do your pies and your biscuits right in your New Wave and do your turkey in the oven. So it's a perfect way to extend the capacity of any kitchen. Now, although I just leave mine out all the time because I use it every day, if you choose to store it in a cupboard, here's how easy it is to do. First of all, take off the top, and of course it's cool and clean by now. And we wrap the cord around the top. Then we take our dome off, and we flip our racks so they're at the lowest possible settings, just like that. I'm going to take off our extender ring and place that right over the dome. Put our top inside, and look how easy it is to store in your cupboard. Couldn't be easier, couldn't be better, but again, you're going to leave it out all the time because you're going to use it every day. Now let me also show you what's coming with your New Wave oven. You're getting two different cookbooks. One that's really great, it's a high protein and low carb, because you can really cook healthy in here. All the fats of your meats and fowls just drip right down to the pan, so you're cooking in a really healthy, efficient way. And you're also getting the general recipe book. You are getting these both in Spanish and English. You are getting to get a guide for your extender ring kit, as well as your owner's manual for your New Wave oven. The most important thing you're getting is that quick cheat sheet that I call it. It's a laminated sheet that gives you everything you need to know. Again, all on one page, front and back, laminated for easy cleanup. You've got complete instructions, again, in Spanish and English, for the perfect fish, for the perfect shellfish, for the perfect vegetables, for the perfect fruits, for the perfect beef, for the perfect pork, for the perfect chicken. It gives you the rack height. It gives you whether you're cooking from fresh or frozen, and it gives you the temperature desired inside your meat. So it keeps it simple and easy for everyday use or gourmet cooking. You've got everything you need to get